of the Ferrari to get the slipstream as they begin the climb up Raidillon and along the Kemmel straight. Charles Leclerc leads the Belgian Grand Prix. That is a brilliant camera angle.